The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service recommends that all visitors practice passive observation when viewing manatees. Passive observation means calmly observing manatees from a distance and from the surface of the water and not initiating any contact with the manatee. During the winter months, manatees come to the springs to stay warm and spend the majority of their time resting around Kings Bay. Undisturbed access to the springs is critical to the manatee's survival, and it is your responsibility not to disturb them.
Today, a growing number of farmers and advocates are recognizing that land, soil organisms, and plants cannot be sustained on a largely chemical diet without disastrous consequences. Fortunately, there are natural and cost-effective alternatives to chemical fertilizers that can help restore your land, its essential nutrient balance, and your profitability. GrowPal is a naturally balanced, highly concentrated, and nutrient-dense mineral solution made from 100% ocean water.